Hi, my name is Dan Slater. I'm the worldwide head of the Culture of Innovation program and part of AWS's Innovation and Transformation Organization. I've been with Amazon since 2005, and in my time here, I've seen a lot of change as Amazon has scaled to the scope and size that it is today. But one thing that hasn't changed is Amazon's culture and how we approach organizing for innovation. Today, I'd like to share some deeper insights into Amazon's culture of innovation and the learnings that we've incorporated from our own approach as we've scaled. Amazon's approach to innovation is driven by what we call a day one mentality. This term comes from Jeff Bezos' letter to shareholders in Amazon's first annual report in 1997, a letter that we reprint with every annual report we've released since. In this letter, Jeff outlines the fundamental measures of Amazon's success, relentlessly obsessing over customers, empowering each and every one of Amazon's builders to make high-quality and high-velocity decisions that create constant long-term value for customers, and making many bold bets. "This is day one for the internet," Bezos wrote, "and if we execute well, for Amazon.com." Amazon's approach to innovating for customers is inspired by this day one mentality. We seek to ensure that customers and their needs are at the center of everything that we do. We want to ceaselessly experiment to surprise and delight our customers. And we want to maintain a long-term view, being patient with the bold and disruptive experiments that we undertake, with constant inspection and iteration based on the learnings obtained along the way. This approach has been consistent since Amazon's literal day one until today. And as Amazon grew, we wanted to ensure that we maintained that startup energy of a day one mentality, being nimble and agile, rapidly responding to customers' needs and inventing on their behalf, and remaining scrappy to move with the speed that customers demand and deserve. Creating and maintaining this day one culture is easier when your company is smaller. Executive leaders can model corporate values directly to employees and are involved in many, if not all, strategic decisions. However, and you may have experienced this already in your own company, it all gets harder to do as the company scales. As Amazon has scaled over 1.5 million employees and across myriad lines of business, from e-commerce to robust AWS cloud services, to hardware devices such as the Kindle and Echo, into Prime Video and original content through Amazon Studios, to consumables like Amazon Fresh, and even physical stores like Amazon Go and Whole Foods, maintaining that day one culture becomes much harder to do and much harder to keep consistent. We have to be vigilant every day about staving off a day two mentality, one that brings stasis and bureaucracy to decision-making focus instead of remaining fast-paced, innovative, and disruptive. There can be many signs that a company is moving into a day two mentality, and a few are listed here. For example, decisions become tougher and slower to make across a much larger number of distributed stakeholders. There is a danger of becoming more risk-averse and less tolerant of failure in order to protect your present business instead of challenging your company's builders to find new ways to meet your customers' constantly evolving needs. You may find your organization maybe is prioritizing goals and thus the behavior more on short-term business targets instead of driving long-term sustainable customer value. You might remain in the status quo instead of encouraging innovation and constant experimentation, embracing the learning that comes from failure along the way, and even reinventing yourself in bold ways in order to continue to innovate for your customers. Now, we are far from perfect and have to work hard to really stave off that day two mentality. But the one thing I believe that's really helped Amazon retain our day one mentality and our long-term focus on customers is the structured approach to innovation that we take, which helps us surprise and delight customers and invent on their behalf. And I'm happy to share that structured approach with you today. Amazon's approach to innovation relies on four interdependent elements: building that day one culture to empower each and every employee to innovate on behalf of their customers, creating effective mechanisms to support that innovation culture, systematically turning good intentions into effective action with constant inspection and iteration along the way, leveraging a robust technology architecture that enables you to move quickly from idea to experimentation to global scale, and creating organizational structures that optimize innovation and maintain a day one culture with laser-like focus on your customers. I will go over each of these elements, starting with culture.